Alright, I'm trying a new setup. It's different from my Marvel Superhero Online setup because this is full screen. I can't make it smaller. And I need something to get rid of that damn glare. I gotta post it with something. Okay, well, it still shows. It should be better than before. Okay. So I'm not gonna dilly-dally. I'm a bing of a lag, though. No, I'd rather brute. Okay. Striker seems to be Spark. Jesus, small bastards. I'll go with medium. So I'll go look and inspired by. Let's see what the hell's. I'm waiting for Batman, please. Batman? Hmm? No? Bastards. Oh, there it is. Catwoman. That's not inspired by that. That's a fucking ninja. Holy crap! What's wrong with his eyes? What the hell? I look like one of his goons. The Flash. El Luchador Speedy. Alternate Universe Bucky now gets killed twice as much. Crossover series. Spawn versus Deathstroke instead of Spawn versus Batman. Mexican Mafia meets Shadow of the Damned. Holy crap, I'm not gonna. Beast Boy. Right? Mr. Freeze. Look, it looks like he's a freaking bird. Look, that looks like a beak. No, this actually looks like Green Arrow. So let's go to custom. What should I be? Hero or villain? Well, I usually lean towards hero. But since most of my Transformers are Autobots, and a hell of a lot of hillings of villains in DC and Marvel. Ooh, shit. No, I have 8 character shots. Slots. I have 8 characters I can make. So I can just make. But what mentor would I rather go with? Batman or Joker? Superman or Luthor? Wonder Woman or Cersei? Oh, the round table 14 did Cersei. I'll go with hero. Powerful. Serious. Powerful. Serious. Why so serious? Primal. Psych. Trophy on one hand, football on the other. Nah, that's wannabe punk right there. That's alright, get the damn mouse out of the way. Really, put your hands on your hips, holding out your putting a leg out is fucking comical. Okay. Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman, magic. Do I want to use magic? Do I want to be a wizard? Am I superhuman? Or a enhanced human? Oh, I like Batman and Superman. Wonder Woman's okay. I don't know, I'd rather have gadgets or powers. Gadgets or powers. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. So, I can do one of each. I can do all of these for both evil and good. Now, since I'm gonna be fucking Batman, for instance, I'd be either gadgets or mental. No, wait, there's 6. Son of a bitch. Gadgets. Bat that flies. Logical. Get to speed. Scene. Very fast. Catch supervillains. I'll do that. That's holy crap, Boba. Bow like Huntress. Brawling like most heroes. Deadpool. Batman doesn't use guns. Deathstroke, Starfire, Chuck Norris. Fuck. Alright. One-handed. Rifle. Staff. Two-handed. I'd rather keep a hand free, so I don't know. But I won't have any... I want something that will be long distance, though. Whatever. So now I can change whatever I did if I don't want to. But now I'm gonna leave. I'd rather not go inspired, but I'd like to build up to being part of the Bat family. So let's select costume. Okay, let's select skin. Okay, human skin. Oh, two. Furry. Ben 10. Furry. Zombie. No, wait, Batman will fucking kill a zombie. Chrome. Steel. Glowing. Ah, that reminds me of that guy from The Watchmen. Barbarian. And skin one. It's a black guy. Lava. Rock. Ancient Egyptian. Killer Croc. Poison Ivy Goon. Biomechanical Human. Son of Trigon. Domo Arigato, Mr. Roboto. Shadows of the Damned, Part 2. The fuck? Okay. What the hell's with these shit, man? I'll go with them. Wise. Oh no, that makes me look old as hell. You. Okay, cheerful. Hair. No, don't go to me. I wanna scroll all the way to the top, bro. Son of a bitch, it's loading. Plus the scroll bar hasn't come up yet, so. There we go. Lex. Pomp. Liverpool. New Troy. Jim High. We be rocking this house. Mr. Boy. Yeah, pro hockey. Cornrows. The hell? Street vibes. The big hall. Jewels, what the hell is... in your career, why does most of these afro hide the hide? It's funny. My God, these are poor. So these are just modified. How many different styles of hair are there without including any modifications to it? I could go with Young Gun. Wait, let me see Young Gun. Young Gun was full beard. NBA, okay. Philosopher. Jesus, Tom Selleck. Okay, NBA philosopher. Jesus. Imperialist. Okay, I like Inspector better. Maybe Officer. Officer or Commander. Tiberius. School. That's regular Cornwall's bull. The dreaded looks. Oh, Jesus, motherfucker. Can't you just pick a hairstyle and then a facial features? Okay. Whatever. Fuck you guys. You bastards. Tiberius. It's kind of Dark Side Phil-esque. Next. Oh, no, wait, I don't want to do that yet. I don't know if this is going to let me go back after this. I don't want to have this regular ass body. I have some gear. Loading time on here is kind of long, hell. Shaman!
Alien. Superion.
Hell no. Red Skull. Oh, the thug is ninja? What the hell? Kanye West. Yes. Okay, so let's get past the numbers. It's like, we are our force! Onk.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
That's stupid. We are Teen Shield. Team Shield. Yeah, who's your bullseye target? It's Dino-mite! Yeah, F-A-F-O-O! Really? Chess pieces? Screw you guys. What the hell? Oh yes. Can you tell? I am a, what is their name? Not Pilgrim. Pathan? Page? A pagan. Can you not tell I'm a pagan working for the Dark Knights? I'm a secret agent from Ra's al Ghul. Yeah, let's go with the, the shuriken. A chest. Okay, I'm gonna let it load, then I'm gonna end it right here, since it's telling me I only have a few seconds left, so after I cut this and then okay. There we go. It's like, I tattooed a shuriken on my chest. Arcane, okay. Maybe. It's totally not contemporary. Whoa. That's called a corset, guys. Mystic energy? maybe. I don't know, Pillow Military suits better since it's more gadgety. Yeah, paramilitary. It's like, I am the question. Shit, that went too far. Wait, can I get the bastard to turn around? Or something? Yeah, come on. Come on. Hello, Ben.
Okay. Embellished. No. No.
Split. Tattered. Now, class looks like it can carry some more stuff. Okay, maybe class. No, interlocking looks better. Arcana. Maybe we can do Arcana as an under thing that would work. Son of a bitch, it fell down again, didn't it? Yeah, no. Oh no, it doesn't look very. Maybe a strip still. speaker. Maybe. Holy crap. Thigh highs, no thanks. Okay, Chevron. I gotta decide the colors. Okay, gear first. Palette. Oh my god. Very intense. Oh no, you can't really see in me. I'm not gonna wear any makeup, that's gonna be... Okay, I'm finished. Okay, since I'm gonna use this guy first, I'm gonna name him after me. MoFoCThat. I'm not gonna put down my real damn name in here, what the hell? That'd be so hilarious and stupid at the same time. Yes! Yes! Complete the character creation! Name is invalid, son of a... gun. What now? Why is it invalid? Someone else is using my goddamn name, you bastards. Can't even use my own freaking name. I'm gonna use Night Shadow. You. You piece of bastards. Ichigo. Where's my goddamn mouse? Can't see it. Bastard lags. Someone took Kuga? What the fuck? Oh, I hate all of my choices are invalid or taken. That son. That is my name.
Exobytes are my own technology, each one holding a master ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate.
So my official name is Fatson. Wanna add me?
This is a new obstacle.
It's Fatson.
These humans resist my assimilation.
Because you're an asshole. You're an asshole, Bernie. You're a fucking asshole. Now that's fucking Brainiac. Okay, so my name is Batson. These screenshots are nothing new, because I downloaded the game from the disc twice. Batson. Batson, I can go for Batson. Why did no one else think of Batson? Okay. Okay, let's go to our options first. Settings. Because that means I can use. I don't know if this means that this, I'm pretty sure. Gonna help me. Ah, I can exit full screen. So no, I do not want full screen. There's no fucking subtitles. Well, let's say, but I don't have a headset. If you know of a good headset I can use, that I can find, then you can do this. Ooh, I can. Character sheet. I don't know what the hell arrows are, so I'm gonna. Actually, I do not want to use my fucking button, so I do. Melee will be, because I really don't want to use my mouse all the time, because this is a laptop, obviously. Melee. X. Then my range. my range. No, I wanna... Alright, C's already taken. X. Yeah, since V's gonna end up on my index finger. Okay, salute would be, sure, I can do that. T would be cycle power tray. Might need to know that. Okay, I think that'll be it. Okay, that's for control stick, which I do not have. Yes. No. I collected, you son of a gun. Oh, you bastards have to redo this. Okay. And we're back. So let's help. Okay. Oh, crap.
Get ready. My readings show forces gathering beyond that door.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, God damn it, I can't tell. Jeez, my camera angle is so goddamn bad. Okay. Oh, I have to go up there. Oh, damn it. I forgot about the mini map. Okay, so I got tap, lock it, damn it, lock. Damn it. Damn it, I can't dodge it well. Can't dodge it very well. I can never get it on time. That's my problem, I can never get this shit on time. Okay, you're not helping me. Seriously, that does not help me at all.
That was an overseer. Let's get you out of their patrol range. Look for a transport tube above you. They crisscross the ship. Use that to keep moving.
Hold E. Lemony sensing gadget. How do I smash? No, wait, I wanna. There we go. Traits. I want to see what's iconic powers. Oh. So reflex attach. But this is level 10. Okay. Oh, what the hell, most of these are level 10, so I have to. Oh no, all of these are level 10. Oh, wait, the hell. So let's go to tricks. Sticky bomb. Want a sticky bomb or? No, I'd rather have a sticky bomb. Then I can do intimidation, ascensional, or high. Okay, whatever. So. Ah, damn it. Okay, since I don't have to fight right now. I. Damn it, how to. The spar is too damn skinny for me to freaking do it. Okay. Where's my hands? See that, son. What are my stats?
Yeah.
Bastards. I don't know what's with the color in here. This is more brighter than this here, so. I don't know how to use my mail. Oh, okay.
The entire ship is connected to Brainiac. You have to keep moving.
Thank you.
tube. Alright, Oracle, I will. After I kill all those bastards. Like, really? Crash.
Move into position. Contain the human.
You will never contain me. Oh, Z. Fro. Holy crap. Well, that was very nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just stopped trying to get the light off.
Uh-oh. These energy readings. Brainiac has a full invasion force stored on this ship. We have to destroy it.
And we shall. By myself, because you aren't here. Because you're still in Gotham. Like, I'm pressing V. Hello? It's like, do I have to hold? Do I have to press it repeatedly? Like, what the hell do I have to do? If I press it, it'd be faster. It's like I'm pressing it. Like, I don't have any other idea how to. So I just need to jump. Like, why do I keep getting combos, though? It's weird. Oh my god. Dude, this is taking so long, I haven't even finished the damn thing yet. Let's have this damn thing locked. Oh, you bastards! Oh, that annoys me. Oh, this is so annoying. Damn it. Okay, see you guys later. I'm gonna figure it out. Okay, I finally defeated it. I figured it out. You have to put a key for strafing. That's what it was. The strafing helps you freaking get out, because if you do this, it'll break you out. But I didn't know that because they didn't tell me. Just annoys the hell out of me. I'm killing you!
The ship's main gun is up ahead. Destroy it, and the ship's external defense network will go down. Then the lead can get in and get you out of there.
Bastards. Thank you. Oh, you piece of crap, I can't see you. Turn on F. Jesus, motherfucker. Fucking hell. No, I can't see crap from here. I can't see the bastard. Bastard keeps disappearing from me. Like, I kill you! I kill you to your death! Thank you. God.
Superman, get ready. I'm bringing you in.
Foolish human. You have doomed yourself. You will go down with this ship.
I will not. You bastard. Oh, you bastard, I didn't come. My camera angle's all screwed. Okay, run the other way, damn it. Jesus, man, I'm gonna be so damn slow here. Superman?
Yes, it's done. Superman will finish here. Use the teleporters to escape. Go!
Okay, I will. Hey.
Our every tactic failed. Brainiac came to Earth to destroy it. And he was winning. Version of Earth's greatest villain brought us a weapon from the future, stolen from Brainiac himself. New heroes to withstand Brainiac. And new villains to exploit the madness. I will train these heroes to fight the sick chaos of the Joker and the evils that face us all.
The Joker? So this is Batman speaking? The Patriot! Oh, yes.
Battle has only begun.
Oh, yes, yes, sir. Yes. Big story out there. Hold E. Woo. Okay. I have no idea where the hell we're going. Over here? Who the hell is Sergeant Dusk?
The vendors are where you go to repair any damaged equipment or sell any items you don't need. Some of the vendors sell unique items, And as soon as you have enough renown, you can purchase those as well. Now, this is the mail room, with the mailboxes, of course, plus the watchtower teleporter, your PvP and alert holograms. Go ahead, check your mail. I sent you something. Then find Sergeant Doak. She has a message for you from Batman.
I guess I'll do her first. That I know you're new,
but Scarecrow busted out of Arkham Asylum and is nuking the East End with fear gas. The GCPD and Hazmat just can't handle this alone. If you see Lieutenant Bullock on site, don't tell him I said that, okay? He's real touchy about costume freaks. I mean, heroes.
Ouch. Okay, press J.
This is Batman. I understand you just destroyed a Brainiac Harvester ship. Impressive. Let's see if you can handle hero work on the ground. The Scarecrow has escaped from Arkham Asylum and is filling the East End with fear gas, ready to face your nightmares.
So complete? So the mail room is back here. Where is the mail room? Okay, this is the exit. Is this the mail room? I don't know. I want to talk to Batman. I want to find the mail. Oh, this is the mail room. To go through here. Okay. I don't know what just happened. Damn it, Saint. What it is? So how do I get mail? Oh, there it is. An hour ago, really?
Okay. So I'm gonna add these on, and then I'll stop it. Then I'll have the other thing for part one. Okay, this is where the belt goes. Anyway, let's
what was where's my card? Damn it. Oh, here it is.
Okay.
See you guys later. That's the end of part two, which is very hilarious.